Brisbane's water supply dams are at their fullest in years. However, the floodgates at Wivenhoe won't be opening anytime soon. But Mother Nature might change all that, with predictions of a soggy summer to follow our much wetter than average winter.
You don't get much fuller than 101%. That's the official marker for our biggest water storage dam, Wivenhoe, today. It's chockers, and the Bureau says there's more of the wet stuff coming.
Especially potential monsoonal rainfall if we get it this summer.
Tony Auden from the Bureau isn't one to throw words like monsoonal around lightly. He says we could get up to 7 cyclones along the Queensland coast this summer. Normally it's about 4. That'll be a soggy addition to what was officially our wettest September on record.
What we've seen is already heavy rainfall during the dry months. Now we're coming to the wet months, there's very good potential for more rainfall.
Toowoomba's hoping some of it reaches the ranges, where the city's two dams remain at about 20% full. Sadly, the generally brighter outlook won't see household water rates get any cheaper, but at least Water Grid CEO Barry Denian will be able to afford it. He's just locked in a $100,000 pay jump to more than $450,000, thanks to a promotion. But back at Wivenhoe Dam, it's about 1.5% short of seeing the dam wall gates open for the first time in a decade.
While an extra 1.5% more water to force open the gates at Wivenhoe Dam may not sound like a lot, Water Grid operators say they doubt that amount of water will arrive in the dam catchment much before Christmas.
The Bureau begs to differ, even suggesting flooding.
And potential severe flooding at some stage during the summer months.
Tim Collins, 10 News.